look at any movie, villain, the negative characters will have Hindu symbols brightly established, presented on their bodies, but never heroes. Heroes will not have any symbol of Hinduism. If you see the percentage, less than 1% only heroes will be wearing Hindu symbols. 99% only villains will be having Hindu symbols. Constantly brainwashing the society. Hindu sadhus are criminals and worst grand narrative is built against Hindu sadhus and Hindu thinkers, Hindu leaders.